long before Columbus was discovered, wandering around on a Caribbean beach, Leif Erikson was already conducting regular tours to North America. There's certainly no one better qualified now to navigate our boat back across the Atlantic than a descendant of those intrepid Vikings. Here's Christine from Sweden.
Thank you. Welcome to Scandinavia. We would like to sing you a song that was a number one hit back in 1790, made popular by Sven Svensson and his swinging Swedes.